This is Bepic from Bepic Does Gaming, and today I am playing Prison! Yay! Alright, I'm really sorry about all these mining videos. I really wish I could bring something more exciting, but Prison is probably 80-90% mining. But I have learned some pretty cool stuff. Okay, so first of all, I've made some friends with some high rank people. Like warriors and king and emperors. So I've got emperor swords and thief swords and wizard swords and thief helmets and thief swords and wizard chest plates and warrior swords and notch apples and warrior leggings and wizard leggings and king pickaxes and warrior pickaxes and wizard pickaxes. The list goes on and on. There's some pretty cool drop parties earlier, and I've been making my way up in the monies area. So, all I've really been doing is mining. Mining. So, yeah. Oh, sorry. I do that to upload my video. I share it from my movie to Finder, and then, yeah. And also one other thing. I found out that the Ender Chest is not your only source of storage. Instead of buying a cell, you could just do /PV/1. It's a player vault. How did I not know this? Why has no one ever told me this? I mean, seriously. Crazy. I know. I know how I mentioned, like, one of my early prison episodes that I used to play in the Mining Paradise prison server, and it was awesome. And they just opened up a new prison server, and I am playing on that. It's kind of a futuristic kind of server. And, yeah, so I'm going to start recording that series tomorrow, but I won't be posting it for a long time. Probably after my Faction series, which is going to be after my Skyblock series, which is going to be after my Prison series. So, I don't know when that will be exactly, but I will get a date out sometime. Alright, so, yeah, Happy New Year. It's, let's see what day is it, the 28th, so 3 days until my awesome marathon begins, the 2015 Bringing in the New Year with Bepic Does Gaming Marathon. I need to find a shorter name for that, because that any name that takes longer than 3 seconds to say is too long. So yeah. Alright, so sorry. I don't know if I've showed you the E-mine. Probably. But I'm gonna go over there and do a little bit of diamond mining while I tell you about another addition to the Bepic Does Gaming family. Okay, so this edition of the gaming family, like, you know, Gem Blast and Lost's Family and Netherman and Alex Vite and Epic Ranger, all of those guys, they're part of the Bepic Does Gaming family. But this new family member is actually my family member. Yes, that's right. I'm an awesome brother, and I got my sister Minecraft for Christmas. Yeah. So I've been teaching her to play. She's a pretty good builder, I have to give her that, but she's not the best survivalist. So I've been teaching her how to play Prison and Mineplex and other stuff. So I may feature her in of some videos, I don't know, but that'll, you know, she's awesome girl. I gotta remember her name. Awesome girl. 13239. Yep, that's it. So, maybe seeing her soon. We may do a sibling survival or something like that. I know we've started a sibling survival server. We may make another one and survive like that. So, yeah. So that is awesome. And it's been a pretty cool, it's like a bonding experience for us. It's kind of cool. So I would totally recommend getting your family members Minecraft. Anyone, get your dog Minecraft. I don't care, and that would be awesome. Google Lover 93-26-29. Yeah, I hear the crickets in the background. Alright, so looks like I got a ton of diamonds, so let me get this last stack. 62, need maybe goat. I'll just inject that. So I'm gonna sell all that. Let's see what my balance will be up to. 3. Come on. Update. No, I didn't mind. Yeah. Oh, 3.86 million. No, I thought I'd have more than that. Gone. Alright, well I'm going to go to the D mine to see if I can kill anybody. No. So yeah, I was talking with some of the people in the chat earlier and I found out this mouse, the built-in mouse that I use for my computer, is called a trackpad. Now, I don't know how I did not know that before this, but yeah. So I PvP with the trackpad. Yeah. I don't know how I never found that out. I mean, he complimented me because he said it's pretty hard PvPing with the trackpad, but I guess I got used to it. I mean, I got Minecraft in the summer. I started my channel August, right? I think so. Around August. It was the beginning of the school year. Yeah, around August. So, when I started my channel, I guess I had only been using the trackpad for about a month and a half. So, I guess I don't know. But I wish I'd known that it was called a trackpad, because that sounds cooler than a built-in mouse in my Mac. So yeah, let's go to warp C. Alright. This server's been a lot busier lately, you've noticed. A lot more people. I don't know. Wait, there's stuff here. Oh my, is that, who that? Who that? 7921. It's some lapis lazuli. I'm just gonna like sit here and collecting his junk. Okay. And get rid of my junk. Oh wait, I could sell it cobblestone. Oh! I picked up the cobblestone without picking up the junk that I didn't want. There we go. Alright. Awesome. So now I just gotta get back up there and then I'll sell stuff. Oh wait, I should probably do it at work. There we go. Alright. Oh wait, I can't sell lapis. Warp. D. Oh. I gotta have my sword drawn just in case the people don't want any people trying to kill me. That'd be bad. Where are bobs? Okay. I sold diamonds. I don't have these red diamonds. And then I sold that for the sub the home of the home. Wow. Alright. Ooh. Ooh, he's giving me stuff. How do I get stuff? Go to the site and when it lets you use a coupon code, type in Christmas. When it lets you use a coupon code. Uh-huh. Secrets. Much secret. Give me top secret codes, I see. I don't know where I got that crap. Where did I get that crafting table? Where would I get a crafting table? And I just place it in the wrong spot. So good job, me. There we go. I got it. Pow. Alright, now I can sell my lepies. The lepies for the peaks. That's a lot of lapis. Man, I had a ton. There we go. Alright. Let's mine my newbie crafting table. Let's go. Where should we go? I don't know. Oh, I got my lapis. Yeah. Ka-chapow. 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 Well, let's see what my balance. Oh, I'm up to 4 million. Oh, I'm up to 4 million. Yay! Fist bump. Oh. I fist bump into the cobwebs. I fist bumped the cobwebs, which wasn't my smartest decision. Okay. Also, I forgot to talk about this. I got this awesome set of microphone for Christmas. It's attached to some headphones, and I'm still trying to figure out how exactly to work it. So that may be my next episode, and my next prison episode, I'll be using that. And you guys can see if you like it or not, or what. So when I do that, just leave in the comment section below how you like it or what. I don't know. Because that could affect my whole YouTube thing. Oh, yeah. I was, like, laying in bed, and I decided to come up with a goal if this YouTube channel is really going to take off. I mean, I only have 9 subscribers right now as of December 28th, 2014, and I set a goal. I am going to, there are like 100 steps in between this, but I am going to have 2 million subscribers by the time I am 21. 2 million. So, yeah, if you are listening right now, subscribe, so I can hit my goal of 2 million subscribers by the time I'm 21. Which is 8 years from now. So, one last time. I want to reach 2 million subscribers in 8 years. Can I do that? It's all up to you guys. Because I want you to subscribe. You can't see it, but I have my fingers pointed at my camera. So, I am pointing at you at AA Twins. AA Twins. Yeah. I want you to subscribe. And Monkey Matman, I want you to subscribe. And Daniel SkyJ, I want you to subscribe. And Steve Pokebob, I want you to Steve Pokebob. Can't beat classics. Oh, hey, wait, hey, what? What? Yes, I like killing you. I ejected your stuff for you in the mine. I'm copying him. He's gonna kill me. Me! Kill me! Wee! I gave some most of it back. I gave your stuff back, man. Bruh. It makes me want to say bruh. Alright. Now, I guess I'll tell you how this argument ends in the next episode. So, let's see, what should I name this? I should name this Big Announcements from Bepic Twill. Nah, it's too long. Just Big Announcements. Okay. Okay, bye-bye. Bye. I'll see you guys later in episode... What episode is this? 10? Yeah, it's 10. 10 or 11. One of two. Well, I will...